That works. Remind! Okay. No, don't switch to the thing over there. Oh god, who's DMing me? Oh my god, Reno, why are you DMing me as soon as I start streaming? Okay. Let's see. Where's my Discord? I'm in so many Discord servers. Like, one of the main reasons I got Turbo. Copy link. Okay. Data battles on a Saturday. And not only that, oh boy. My voice does not want, my neck does not want to recover, does it? Not only that, I've got Japanese voices. Let's go. I've gone absolutely full weeb. Oh my god. It's gonna be so funny to listen to. Hey! Look at him go. Look at my boy go. Hey! Okay. God, why is that so funny to me? Alright, you know what? I think the last time I was around... Yeah, thank you, Japanese Sora. Last time I was playing this, I was trying to do this and, Lark Scene. I might want to try, fucking Data Terranord. Okay, let's see how this goes. Let's just get into it right away. Okay. I forgot what the jump button is! Okay, that was an unblockable attack. I failed this from the start because I forgot what the jump button was. Okay, let's try this again, shall we? They fail already. Okay. Oh! Da fuck. Alright, this is gonna take a while. So evade them instead. Indeedy. Fuck. Okay, let's try this. Already, okay. Okay. Oh fuck. You too, Ko. How you doing? I've decided I wanted to suffer. I'm doing data battles again. Of which I have been able to pass through 3. Fuck, that you can't block that, I forget. Okay. Doing okay, glad to know. Fair. Thanks. You have a good cooking. Oh wow, the guard didn't come in on time.
Okay.
I'm losing my concentration so bad. Oh fuck. Yeah, if you miss a block in this game, you can't block for like a month. Okay. Okay, that killed me. Oh god, it didn't even let me heal. I was in my guard for so long. Oh boy, okay. Hello there, Polylab. I am trying to do data battles. Evidently, I suck. I've also decided to go full weeb and put voices to Japanese. Why? Yes. Should have healed after that one. Okay. Glad to know.
Yeah.
Okay. Fuck. Another hit and I die. Well, I had that, I guess. Can't block this. I'm aware of that. I just don't have the kind of reaction time to actually deal with that. Oh jeez, okay. I did not know. Hi Cervex, how you doing? I did not get the buttons right in time. Oh jeez. Maybe data battles as some like starting to regain consciousness is not a good idea. Okay. Alright, I can barely read chat while doing this. Okay, well, let's see. You wait so long after you. It gives me the ground combo instead of starting it off from the flow motion. Like that. I didn't. All right, you can't do that, huh? I know, I kind of just don't wanna. No, I'm playing on standard. I'm not that much of a gamer. As I'm sure you can see. That stuns me? Okay. Okay, I don't have stun protection. I guess that does that. All right, my cuisine ran out. God, okay, I do not like having to deal with that. Fuck, okay. It's not a good spot to find some ingredients. The funny thing is, I had cuisine. It's just about to run out in the middle of the fight. Fuck. Oh jeez. Don't know what Kingdom Hearts is? I guess it's not as popular a mode at game mode. Okay, let's see. Fuck. That cheese, okay. Righto. And I meant lingering will. Fuck, okay. Dude got hit in me before I could even hit triangle. I know. Probably pretty good. Fuck, okay. Okay. I actually have to go into rage form because of this. There's not much I could do about that, I had nothing. not a good run. Also, I didn't know you could just do that. I did not know you could do that too! Oh, they're going into darkness. Being able to jump would have been very cool, but no, the game doesn't work that way in the Garden of Assemblage. Ah! I hit him, let's go. Not the best for when you're trying to stream it and actually trying to be, you know, engaging with chat. Yeah, this is not something I can do, like, properly on stream, I feel. Let's try that. Okay.
Yes.
Okay. Rage form is not what I want to go into. Okay. Rage form's usually like the worst one for this, good lord. Okay. This works way better than floating. Fuck, okay. MP recharge clutch. Okay. Okay, too early. I've gotten them down to halfway like two or three times now though. Rip. Okay. That's unlucky. Fair. This is not gonna be a winning fight though. Fuck. This is only barely far enough. That's so much damage! And that's unfortunate. Oh god. I have to probably get it with the ear or something. I don't know what an AS analyze is. Okay, this is just me mashing. Analyze the strategies, okay. That works. Oh, that's unfortunate. It wouldn't let me block. Is it just like recovered though? Okay, doesn't let you do that. Oh my god, okay. I think I might just want to fail this one just because. What is that block time? My god! Do you miss one in the air you can't block for months? Yeah, I might just lose this one just because.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't mind losing this one. This tart was god awful. Yeah, there's no like restart button either. Very temperamental. That's gonna be me. That's new.
Yamini Shizumero.
The fuck? Dude, MP recharge came in as soon as I got hit. I'm sad. I'm sad. I got him down to 2.5 bars. Hi, Luki. You saw me, like, try to clutch up as soon as I died. I should have used the high ether during that, dude. I have high ethers, though. Yeah, I'm actually getting kinda decent at this. I just don't know all the openings. Even if I do, they're really hard to get sometimes. Okay. The darkness. Okay. Okay, get him right out of there. Again, okay. Yeah. Fuck. Hey, there you go! There you go! Beat him with his own fucking shot block! Let's go! Oh, this raises my strength. Holy shit. Okay, the shot block is what got him. My god. The Koopa coin came in clutch, so I'm not gonna lie. That fight also took me like an hour. Holy shit. That's like what? An hour and a half total from when I last time tried it? Goddamn. Oh yeah. The Koopa coin definitely helped. My god. And you know for a fact I'm gonna be using that strength boost. That also means my cuisine ran out too, I think. Yeah, I don't have the cuisine anymore. Somewhere in the middle of the battle, my cuisine completely ran out. So like what, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 left, and then there's 2 more that says not on. Also, I've heard the Raid Shadow Legends joke many times now. 1. 13. Okay. Let me actually go save. I like how the location is Radiant Garden, because that's where the Garden of Assemblage is. This one in particular is inside a computer, though. Like, straight up, this is in a computer. So I guess technically this is like Data Sora or something, except it's straight up just the Sora we played as from, like, the main story in Remind. Damn, okay. Alright. Heck. You can also, like, buy a lot of stuff here. Just, like, ingredients. You don't really visit the bistro from here now, do you? Because you can purchase multiple coins. Well, that would be cool, but I guess I understand why they don't have multiple coins. Because you could just have a bajillion lives. You'd have to balance it somehow. It could be like a battle of coin situation, so you still don't have it as broken, but then the point in... No, that would still have a point outside of the Garden of Assemblage. But yeah, a coin is basically like an extra life in the middle of the battle. Okay. Continue analysis. What I'm thinking is, what can I have for... Okay, What can Sora here have for lunch? Freaking selling me as for my don't immediately give you an ad. Oh yeah. I mean, that's kind of known already, isn't it? What's Chef's choice here? Okay, HP, MP, and focus prices. That's not gonna do anything for Data Sora over here. Actually, no. Let's see. Where is... I got an item that raises my strength. I should probably use it. Where are you? Items. Also have like 4 ethers. I have mega ethers. It's funny because it's supposed to like... Oh, this is new apparently. Nice. And like a magic weight, because of course. AR device. Like what made you furry? I just like animals in general. Anthropomorphic animals have just been my thing. Oh, there you go. I have 2 AP boosts and I haven't been using it. Okay. Well done, Sam. It's something everyone asks, like... Well, I say everyone. People come in and ask. I guess really the only reason people, like... go... What do you mean? I'm not a furry. It's because so many people who ask that... are just straight up trolls. Then I see a furry and their brain is immediately like, I have to bully this guy. And you can be sure that those are the kind of guys that don't touch grass. Like, okay, I don't have much grass to touch here either, sure, but like, I'm going around making fun of people for, I don't know, liking something. I only bully cringe furries. There are a few cringe furries out there, yeah. Which one was this? This was Xemnas. Okay. Lucia. I remember trying to do the Marluxia battle. Like, not the data one. Just a regular one in Kingdom Hearts 2. I didn't like it very much. That's a straight up Ansem. Work scene. Oh no, I'm not. You've been pretty nice so far. I've got no point in labeling you as a bully. Or a troll or anything, honestly. Phobic? That's fair. I don't know what else to do though. I've tried Dark Riku and Dark Riku's fucking annoying. Psyx, I just. Probably just have bad memories from Kingdom Hearts 2. I don't know how it would play on 3 though. I will not lie, I have had a lot of fun with the Kingdom Hearts 3's battle mechanics. Just a little bit more breathing room than whatever Kingdom Hearts 2 had. It's a good- Kingdom Hearts 2 is a good game, I won't lie, but I enjoyed this combat more. I guess to the point where I even got the, fucking Ultima. Oh man, what was the one thing I had left to do for Ultima? I can't remember. Time and gravity magic? They might, but I have no clue. Honestly, I'm not sure what they're gonna do with Kingdom Hearts, 4. Someone mentioned that the fourth button, the one that hits his link here, in Kingdom Hearts 4, it's actually like a build button or something. So you could probably do some funky things with your Keyblade, but... Honestly, right now, nobody can really tell. It's only on the devs at this point. All I know is I am probably gonna get Kingdom Hearts 4, because... game's honestly fun. What can I say? Into 2 parts? Maybe. It's a whole new arc they're starting. The Lost Master arc, I think they called it. So, yeah. Could try Luxor too, but I'm not too sure about that. You know, actually, let me do something. What's my, item shortcuts looking like right now. That's not what I'm looking for here. Tent. That's active abilities. Oh, this is where you go for your items. I don't know if I'm gonna be keeping a refocuser on me. If I'm being real. This is gonna be like eye potions. And then just high ethers. A refocuser would have been like super useful if it weren't for the fact that like anytime you try to use the shot lock, you just like they go out of hitstun really quickly. Or I guess it's just paranoid, I don't fucking know. That's 40%. Wasn't there a high refocuser? Yeah, that fully restores the focus gauge. I have like three refocuses on that. Can I actually buy more high refocus? Or is that something I have to like make? No, I have to make it, I think. I can make strength boosts. I can get a bunch of pulsing crystals and just make strength boosts. beautiful. I can also make 6 AP boosts. Not that I'm gonna need that. I've already upgraded some of the keyblades that I want. Oathkeeper's just one below Ultima, but it is what it is. Yeah, synthesize. Yeah, I have to make high refocuses. I can make 11 of them though. Oh boy. I don't know if I need any of that though. I can probably go hunt for pulsing crystals and just make Sora as strength heavy as possible because they keep spamming X. God, can you imagine just like farming up Sora to have like a bajillion strength so every time you hit him with X or like whatever attack button it is, you just do like half their HP bar. Ugh, fuck. Okay. What do I want to do? I don't want to do the Ansems first. You know what? The last one I tried was Larxene. Let me see if I can do Larxenes. That just instantly killed any enemy. That's just Ultima's fucking shot lock in regular. You worm! The funny thing with Larxene is I don't know how to do this fight at all. I just mash.
Hold on.
god. This battle is stupid. The funniest thing when I fought this one was I just kept mashing X without like any regard to anything whatsoever. And it worked somehow. Kinda like that. See, like, let's see, where you get, you let yourself get hit that easily. Not what I meant to do. Binch! Hi there, how you doing? Oh fuck! JBY setting. Yeah, I changed it right before I started the fucking stream. That's a funny thing. No. It's not raining where I live. Oh, okay, I didn't have a Koopa coin, Lamau. Oh wait, did I forget to take a cuisine? I did forget to take a cuisine. Whoops! I forgot about the cuisine. What? I took down half her HP without food. Also, hi Bedoink, hope you're nice and well. I still have my Koopa coin, right? I do. Okay. Hello, hope you're well. Working on comms? Nice! You'd love to see it. Do take care of your hand, though. Okay. Yeah, that looks about alright. Do you play Smash Bros? Yeah, actually. That's partly why I have a blue Kirby as kind of the channel mascot. man. Okay, let's eat some fucking food. That extends the bonuses. By 1, eh? I think this is what I wanna go. Let's smash. Oh my god, Bedoink. Yeah, sure. Save. Okay, now let's go ahead and, my main is Sora? Nice. My main actually happens to be Kirby. I like Kirby. They're very fun.
Mo,
That set off second chance, okay. Ah, that's fair. I hear you though, it'd be like that sometimes, Bedoing. No. The move's not actually that good for spamming anyways. Get lasered! Mega laser. No, you can grab people out of down B. Okay, buddy. Whoever said you could take my Koopa coin? Oh, that's a shame. They get around a curb stomping. I don't know why spamming X is so much fun against them. It's too fun to mash X against this bitch, I don't know why. You're not allowed. You're not allowed to do moves! Fuck. Oh, I died, Lamau. Okay. Oh, jeez. Ora, ora! Huh. Okay. I know, Xehanort, what up? Okay. Oh, I shouldn't have used it here. Fuck, okay. Dude, I was half an HP bar away too, but I used my fucking heal too early. Okay, let's try this again. It said it was doable as fuck even without doing, you know, knowing anything. Welcome back. I failed the last attempt at like half my HP bar.
Hold on.
took out an entire HP bar! Transformation killed him? Oh my god! The transformation! The fucking transformation Gotlark scene! Oh my god! Nice finisher, thank you! That has to be the most stylish finisher I've ever done in my entire time playing Kingdom Hearts. Oh my god. A the finisher to finish. Yeah. I killed him with the side of my very sword. Nothing else needed. Oh boy. I'm saving. Hold up. Jeez. But have you tried Starlight? Oh, you mean that Keyblade? Oh, I haven't tried that yet. That was a fucking... That's the Keyblade you get after the Union Cross bit, huh? If I recall correctly. I don't know if there's a finisher on that. When I say finisher, I don't know what the form change on that is. I know there was a Starlight, Starbright, first star I see tonight. Okay, Lugie, listen here. Yeah. I have Starlight from the Keyblade Graveyard. Yeah, I never actually did anything with it. Because by that time, I'd already put all of my resources into upgrading my regular Keyblade. And by regular, I mean the Kingdom Key. So yeah, which is why I have the Kingdom Key set as my third Keyblade, actually. But yeah. Which one do I try now? It's a really good one, is it now? The stats say otherwise, but I don't know if there's like a form change thing. Finisher apart from the second form finisher? Ah, I see. So it's not Arx Arcanum then, I imagine. I think I saw someone use a Keyblade in one of their playthroughs. Axel. I think I saw someone use one of theirs, and then I think it was a... Third finisher is Blade of the Round? Ah, okay. Right. I might want to try that at some point, who knows. Just to forge that Keyblade to max level and see what I can do. But yeah. Axel's not one of these, though. I know this one is Psyx. Or Aiza, if you want to go by their not... name. That's Xemnas. I wonder if I should try these guys. Before I actually go for anyone else. Let's try Luxord. I know their entire thing is like the time thing. Psyx? Did Psyx give you... That's Psyx, yeah. And win the race against time. Okay, yeah, this is the time gauge one. Psyx is the Berserk one, yeah. Yeah, he gave me trouble? Fair. Game start. Yeah.
のゲームを手に。
Okay, this is kind of annoying. Fucking hell. Oh well, that's a rip. I'm just angry. I'm just pissed. Okay. Let's try another one. I don't know if I can do this one just yet. That was just annoying as fuck to do. Marluxia's probably gonna give me a lot of trouble though. Let's see how much trouble Ice is, actually. Well, Psyx, I don't know. That's an opening? I don't even want to give tips, I'm more than open to the idea. Oh, they're going berserk now, aren't they? I hit triangle by complete accident. Oh, okay. Grenade is for you, okay. Use Blizzard Master. You can use Blizzard to actually stop him, okay. That is not something I'm familiar with. Cooling him down. Oh my god, literally though. I'm beginning to think I might want to use stun protection. Also don't have any magic on me. Yeah, that sounds about right, honestly. Yeah, I might want to just use the stun protection against this guy, I don't know. Don't look for openings after your attacks and counter to deal damage. Okay. They might want to try explore another, like, bosses while I'm at it. I guess from here on, it's just gonna get really hard. Because the other ones I could just sort of do whatever against. I know Malusha was like bothersome as fuck. That would... Grand Magic means I probably have to use something like Cure Converter though. Because like I'd have to get like the three drive thingy-majigs. Oh, can you just not avoid that at all? Oh, that one's unblockable. Okay. Wait, do I not have a Koopa coin on me? Wait. Oh, I don't have a Koopa coin. Ah, okay. That's an issue. No bitches leave, but it's no Koopa coin, right? Yeah. Okay. Is it really like Glocko? He's vulnerable to fire attacks. Okay, this bitch needs Faraga. Okay. Let me just go get the Koopa coin first. That's not the shop, that's a save point. Hello, I would like your finest Koopa coin, please. Thank you. Okay, what's my items looking like? Good enough. Better in Chain and Memories? Probably. That's just a little bit weird to, like, one Faraga destroys the whole thing? Holy shit, okay. It does, what the fuck? Oh, the lasers. Fucking hell. Okay, I'm not sure if this is a... Cannot be blocked, okay. Yeah, it just looks like some of these attacks just can't be blocked. Okay. Okay. That doesn't quite work. Do a dispel situation card makes available, then press triangle to dispel the doom effect. The infamous timer, yeah. Yeah. Okay, let's see. What I meant to do, but sure. Why not? Right, okay. I had like no like MP. Oh fuck. Okay, fuck. Not entirely sure if that's like a blockable move. No, and I don't plan to. Ah, fuck. Yeah, that last one is unblockable. I put Kira on triangle. That's why for all you Xbox people out there. Okay. Wrong, both of you! Oh boy. Do you put it on square? No. What do you... I'm curious. What do you put it on, actually? It sounds like your cure goes on circle. Unless... Unless... Hey, Lugie. Do you do cure from the magic menu? It's a circle when it happens. Oh, okay. I thought you were gonna do something like, I don't put cure on a shortcut, Lamau. I use the magic menu. You know, cure on a circle because it does a circle kind of makes sense. Oh, man. Okay. I use the magic menu, Kappa. Oh, my God. Oh god. Slow-mo on the magic menu? I do. I can't use cure anyway! You know what? Fair enough. Oh, my dodge, my block broke in the middle of that. Okay. So for the Kingdom Hearts 1, but anything else, it belongs to Circle. Okay. Fair. I want to try a different boss now. I think I'm feeling like a bit of fatigue coming on, actually, because stuff like this is not... I guess for my head, it's not built for streaming at the same time. So it's like, oh, I have Tandaga on X because I, fuck it, it's an area of effect that I can use, against Bob. I've tried, I guess the only one I haven't tried is Ansem. I've tried a bit of Xemnas, but, my head was empty at the time. Let's try the Xehanorts. There. Kirithon Triangle, and that is canon. That's how I use Kir. Also, I'm just no-braining this one right now, don't mind me. Oh, that one can't be blocked, I'm sure. Okay. Oh, this one also takes your heart out because they're heartless. Okay. In Remind, Kira's bound to Triangle. You know what? Fair point. Keep it vain to maintain your distance. Okay. Okay, big balls. Oh, this one does burn. Big balls.
Yeah.
Oh, I did that! Dude, I went so far while you guys were in your discourse about your fucking heal button. Oh, jeez. It would have been so funny if I actually managed to finish off Ansem in this try. Oh my god. You're doing so good. I was. It's like, holy shit. This might have been, like, my best fucking game ever. And I've tried this guy, like, 2 times before, is the thing. That's why you put heal on X. You say that, but, like, I didn't really have an opportunity to heal. I had, like, nothing. So, like, yeah. I think for now, because I'm not using the refocus much at all, I could just link that to High Aether. And was watching you intently. Dude, that was genuinely my best attempt yet. Like, it's unbelievable. Oh fuck. This is already worse than my other attempt. Yeah, I might want to just die on this run because it's just not a great run. I don't mind dying on this run. This is like the opposite of the other run I had. No, I'm using Koopa coins. Okay. Oh fuck, I forgot I had no HP after that.
Yeah.
Okay. Pokemon's nice, but I haven't played that game in a while. I don't have Scarlet and Violet though. I'm not planning on buying it anytime soon either. Not because they're bad games or anything, I just don't have the money. Okay. Oh, that Koopa coined me.
Okay.
Fucking burn got me. Okay, I'm actually pissed now. I'm actually pissed. I was one combo away, man. Right. I might have to actually look for a fucking either tough it out or look for an item that gives me burn resistance. Do I have anything that gives me burn resistance? I think the one reason I have some of the items that I do What was it? Yeah, the junior medal. I have that because of freeze protection. This one has cure converter. Extra cast, full MP blast, wizard's ruse, defender. That has fire boost and Ferrazza. Histega and endless magic. This one actually probably works for MP. MP haste. I don't actually have anything that helps me get... Okay, let's see. Magic combos as long as you like. Okay, I don't actually have anything to help me with that. Wait, does Histega? Okay, Histega actually... Okay. Let's see, what does, That has MP haste, actually. Okay. I think I want to give it, like, one more try. Or at least two or three more tries. If I fail after getting it down to, like, half HP or something, I think I'm gonna call it for the day. Because I can feel myself starting to get maybe a little bit tired. But since I don't need, like, freeze protection anymore, I could try using two Histegas. Oh, boy. Because I'm usually more of a, like, a chill dude. I usually don't do this for as long as I do. I mean, fucking Ultra Kill had me on my knees after, like, 3 hours of that. This one is, like, kind of up there, but it's not something I can continuously do for, like, 3 hours straight. I'm just not built for it. Okay, let's try this again. Balls. Oh wait, it does freeze. Fuck. Okay, now this is extra annoying. Yeah. Okay. Alright. Since I didn't have the Koopa coin with me after all. Or maybe I did, I just died in the middle. Oh boy. This is starting to get pretty stressful though. The extra Hestega would be useful. But I'll have to like choose my thing carefully. Have you heard of Pack God? I don't think I have. Starlight Star not so bright. Yeah. But yeah. Freeze Burn and Thundercloud. That's what it does. My VC face just crashed. Oh, jeez. It got so fucking stressful. My VC face crashed. Oh my god.
Piss!
I agree. Piss. Oh man. I'll say though, Freeze is probably like, okay, they're both kind of annoying, but what can I say? There's quite a few animators out there I like, but I can't name like a specific favorite. You did beat Terranor today. I did. I beat Terranor and what was her name? What was this again? Larxene. I beat Terranord and Larxene today, so... You know what? We take two. Yeah, I beat Larxene. I beat up Larxene. And the funniest thing is, she took the least brain cells. I forgot about her! We did some stuff, and at least I know the Ansem fight is, like, incredibly doable. I probably just had to... fucking, I don't know. Laser the last one on one of those. I need to use my shot locks, I think is what I'm getting at here. Shot locks are pretty nice. Let me also check if I have my coin on me. I don't think I do. I do have a Koopa coin. I might. For now though, I wanna like relax. And I've already saved, so yeah. Missing anything not being level 99? I actually looked up a thing that's like abilities. And at least, at the very least for abilities, you don't really get anything past level 50. But I don't know if there's like an item or something you can get at like level 99. Or if we're just beating the battle gates. I don't know. I know some of the items I got was like, I got those from like Flans and stuff, I think. I don't fucking know. I got a few things just from doing the Ultima. And it's not the Keyblade itself, so yeah. They like would be if you weren't afraid. I don't know. Probably not as creatively like juicy, I guess. That's one thing I can actually look at furries and go, that's pretty cool. They're a bunch of creative little animals. we like our art and music. That and like I probably wouldn't realize how far of a reach furries have. Like, holy shit, they literally run the internet. I'm not joking. But yeah. With that out of the way, let's see who we can go ahead and raid. You know what? I'm gonna go ahead and like see. I know they've been going for 5 hours, but I kind of want to just raid into them because they're just a really cool dude. We're raiding into Wishstream, by the way, because they're very cool. And they're very relaxing as well. I think you guys could do a bit of a relax after whatever the hell this was. But yeah, they're gonna be doing some 3D art, I think. So that's gonna be pretty cool. Also, I don't know. I haven't seen any of you like play Smash Bros. Proper. So yeah. Join in, everybody. The raid has started, and if it's not showing a raid for you, just hit refresh or something. Twitch is weird that way. But yeah, thanks for joining in, y'all. Super nice having y'all here. It's been a great time. Of course, with like data battles like these, I can almost never like talk, but it was a nice time. Yeah, absolutely. I do have some like proper plans for the future, if only like in passing, but since I am here at home instead of like trying to do university stuff, I might try some stuff. Who knows? I might like try longer streams or just more streams in general. Let's see. Only the future can tell. But I'll tell you, I do have plans. But that said, if you guys want a raid message, just copy and paste this. Oh man, if you guys want to say anything in Wishstream's chat. But yeah, with that said, thanks for swinging by. Show Wishstream some love and hype. And I will see you guys next time. Much love, everybody.